Hi, I'm Kylie from Aero Kids. We specialise in beginner gymnastics and aerobic fitness classes for primary school students. Today we're at the beautiful Marion Cultural Centre and we're going to take you through a really fun performance program. So come and have some fun, get your drink bottle handy because we're going to get that heart rate up and we're going to have a great fun time doing it with us. So today we have got Sophia joining us.
Hi.
And also Harper. All right, they're here to show you how to have some fun. Definitely today is all about you, okay? So take it to your level. We're going to show you a few different variations, but definitely keep it to where you feel comfortable. Are you ready? Can I see those big strong muscles? All right, we are going to get warm and we are going to get strong. So on your spots, let's do this. All right, running on your spot, let's go. Awesome. Can you run with your knees up really high, as high as you can? Yeah, what about kicking your bottom? Beautiful. Can I see some big strong muscles? Up to the roof, big muscles. What about down low? Big ones up high, punching the roof. Excellent, on your spot. Can you jump with me? Yeah, some nice big jumps. Can we jump in a circle? Good job, girl. Awesome. Other way. Good. Are you ready? Muscles! Up high! Big ones!
Down low!
Can you punch to the side? What about the other side? Good! Alright, on your spot. Find your skipping ropes now. Are you ready? Good! Send us a comment or a like and definitely sigh high if we can. Awesome! Are you ready? Can you reach as high as you can? As tall as you can. What about as wide as you can? As small as a mouse. Beautiful. Can you stand on one leg? Those arms out wide. Find your focus. Other leg. Good. Punching up high.
Big muscles.
Okay. Big deep breath for me now. And let's really warm up that whole body. Are you ready? Okay, on your spot. I want you to look up to the roof for me. Up high, down low. To the side, to the side. Good. Slow shoulder rolls. Faster, go. Good. What about some big arm circles? Faster. Can you reach the roof? Nice and tall. Beautiful. Arms out wide. Can we get those elbows in? Big circles. And now wrists. Good. Excellent. On your spot, walk with me. Beautiful. Big arm. You can go up, up, clap, clap. Great. Are you ready? One more time. Nice and slow. Big, big, clap, clap. Bounce. Good job. Can you roll with me? Good job. Keep going, keep going. And bounce. Back to your hips. And roll. Beautiful. Okay, stop here. One arm up too. Take it over for me. Big stretches. Other side. Up too. Reach. Good. Hip circles. Other way. Bounce. Excellent. Roll with me. Roll. Reach up high. Can you tap above your head? Roll. Good. All right. Back to our walking on the spot. Arms up high. Fast. Yeah. Keep going. Hop, hop. Can you walk in a circle and jump on the spot? Good. Walking. Arms up high. Hold it here for me. One leg back. Nice deep lunge. Fantastic. Can you get those fingers together? And we're going to push them through. Hi, Kylie. Hi Amanda, hi Madeline. Other side, hands behind. Thanks for tuning in guys. Beautiful, really looking up nice and tall. Arms out wide, deep breath. Reach the roof. Okay, how are we going? How's that heart rate getting there? Back to the top. Arms, hop, hop. Circle, walk. Bounce for me. One more time, walk. Arms out high, hop. Circle walk. You ready? Bounce. Bounce to our. Bounce from side to side. Good. Can we roll? Big rolls. Reach it up high. Reach up. Good job. Back to our rows. Good. Hold it here. One arm across. Can we pull it in nice and strong to our chest? Good job. Other side. Strong. Elbow. Pull it in nice and strong. Up two. Drop. Elbow. Gently pulling it over. Great job. Up. Drop. Elbow. Pulling it over. Good. Knees together. Can we circle them? Circle them. Other way now. Circle. And circle. Ankle. Good job, guys. Other leg. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm feeling pretty warm. If you've got a drink handy, grab yourselves a drink. Girls, have a quick drink if you like. And we're gonna take it down to do some body shapes, okay? So come with me. I'm gonna press stop on the music. And we're gonna take things down a notch. Awesome. Beautiful. Okay. Well, I'm feeling really warm. We're gonna get into some gymnastic body shapes now. And these are a fantastic way to connect here to here before we start getting a bit trickier. Okay, we're gonna start with some basic shapes. And then we're gonna find some challenging ones to do as well. All right, hi Kylie. Who we got there? Hi Marie. Hi Leanne, thanks for tuning in, guys. Okay, so starting off, we're gonna start off with a nice easy tuck sit. So I want your feet together, knees together, one hand on one knee and one hand on the other. And pull those ankles in nice and tight. Cool, make sure we're not hugging our knees, all right? We wanna make sure our hands are nice and available. You're right, Soph. Because if we roll and we can't get our hands out in time, we're in trouble, right? So one and one, beautiful. What about an L sit? Sitting up nice and tall. Legs out nice and straight, hands up to the roof. Straddle sit, beautiful. So kneecaps, I want you to look at your knees now. They should be facing up to the roof. If they're rolling in facing one another like an angry spider, I want you to grab them and roll them back up. Beautiful. So we've got tuck, L, straddle, beautiful. You ready for a challenge? Now this is one of those things where you take it to your level. We're gonna try and get our bellies to the floor, like a pancake. I love pancakes. So, belly button. Can we crawl our hands forward as far as we can and try to get our belly button to the floor? All right, we don't wanna get our head to the floor because we wanna make sure we're nice and upright and stretching the right muscle groups. That's right, so keep going as far down as you can. Go, go, go. Hi, Millie. Hi, Patricia. Hi, Lily. Thanks for tuning in. Beautiful. And relax. And let's make it a bit easier. This is my favorite. This is a butterfly. Ankles together, toes together. Let's push one knee down and let's push the other one down. Increasing that stretch. Good, so these are our five basic aerobic gymnastic shapes. Are you ready? Tuck, L, straddle, pancake. Go, 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 as far as you can. And butterfly. Great job. Okay, and relax. Now what I want you to do is pop your hand on your belly. All right, how does it feel? If it feels a bit floppy, if anything like mine, it feels a bit squishy right now. All right, but what I want you to do is suck that belly button in as hard as you can. And now how does it feel? How's yours feel, Hubs? Nice and hard?
Tense.
Tense, that's a great word. Nice and tight, yeah? So by sucking our belly button in, we're activating all our core. All right, and for the next few exercises, that's really important, all right? So what I want you to do now is sit in a tuck sit. I'm gonna sit side on so you guys can see, but these guys facing the front stool, sitting in a tuck, belly button in. What I want you to do is balance on your bottom. That's it. Can you take your hands off? Go, go, go. This is a challenge. If you want to increase the challenge, see if you can straighten those legs. Keep the hands down low. Makes it a bit easier. And relax. Well done. Let's try one more. I call this a V-sit. Are you ready? So belly button, sock it in. Balancing on our bottom. Hands off. Let's go, girls. Legs up. Go, go, go. And relax. Good job. All right. Now what we do to one muscle group, we want to do to the reverse. I want you over on your bellies now. Now I have a bit of fun with this position. I call this my superhero. Okay. Our legs are nice and long. I don't want bent legs. Nice, strong, straight legs. And nice, strong, straight arms that lift up in the air.
Bent All right, but a true hero, that's right. Hi, Cynthia. I think that might be my mum. In which case, I'd like to send a big shout out to Harry and Cooper. Hello,
hi,
my
Cooper.
Boys.
Hi, Harry.
Hi, Carol. All right, so when we do our superheroes, we have to sing a superhero song. When we lift, I want you to all sing with me. Dun, 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 dun. Okay? Please don't let me be the only one singing. Are you ready? Are you raring? Are you ready, girls? We can even do a superhero pump. Are you ready? Set and lift, squeeze. Awesome, and relax. Let's try one more. Are you ready? Set and lift. Dun, 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 dun. Beautiful, and relax. Okay, up onto your knees. Okay, so now we're gonna get into our upper body. Okay, we're gonna start incorporating some of our arms in these support shapes. And again, take it to your level. The first shape we're gonna do is called a front support or your push-up position, all right? Now, I always see two things done incorrectly with these. One, tell me what's wrong here, Hutsy and Soph.
Your butt's up too high, you're doing a mountain.
What about here?
You're doing a seal because your
it's
butt's
like a seal.
Down
That's low. Right. So we wanna make sure our body is right in the middle. And let me help you get there, okay? Hi, Carol. Hi, Millie. Hi, Kathy.
Hi.
All right, thanks for tuning in, guys. So, everybody, what we're gonna do first is start in a box position. So, girls, making sure our shoulders are over our wrists and our hips are over our knees, okay? And again, suck that belly button in. Beautiful. Now, look at your fingers, okay? The only thing that needs to move now are my legs. I'm gonna stretch one leg out strong and straight to the floor and the other leg out strong and straight to the floor and squeeze. Beautiful, and relax. Great job, girls, one more. Looking at your fingers. Are we ready? Stretch one, stretch two, squeeze, 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 and relax. Excellent work. Give your wrists a bit of a shake, a bit of a roll.
Yes, hi, Sophie.
Excellent. All right, can I get you on the other side now doing an L sit? Okay, hands to the floor. I want you to turn your fingers so they're facing your toes. That's right, chin on your chest, and we're gonna push our hips up as high as we can. Go, 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 go. All right, and this becomes our back support. Can you bend one knee up? What about the other one? Keep your hips up nice and high. Good, and relax, beautiful. Now our lucky last ones, these are our challenges for the day. These are our side supports. And I'm gonna show you two different ways we can try these, okay? So the first way, come with me, like a mermaid. I call this my mermaid position. I want this hand here nice and close to the body. All right, if it's out too far, you'll find that you're gonna slip. All right, so pull it in nice and tight. Belly button on. Give me a bit of a wave with this hand. That's gonna go in front of the body now on the floor, okay? Legs out straight, and we're gonna push with that hand, our hips up, 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 up. Can you take that hand up as high as you can? Can you balance on one hand? Go, go, go. Now, if you're in control, and you know what's coming, we're gonna try to lift that top leg up. But again, this is really challenging, so persistence pays off, and relax, good. Let's try the other arm. We always wanna make sure we do the same thing on both sides.
Yum.
That's right. So, hand in nice and close. Nice and straight. You're right, girl. Belly button on. Give me a wave.
Yep.
Put the hand down. Great. Leg straight. Push your hips up. Go, go, go. Hands to the roof. And when you're ready, if you want, try to lift that top leg up. Belly button, make sure it's really sucked in. Go, go, go. And relax. Good job, guys. Okay. We're nice and warm, we're all connected, we're ready to rock and roll. Okay, so what I want you to do now is grab a big drink. We're gonna get into a little bit of aerobic fitness, a really cool dance routine, and we're gonna include some of these shapes we've done. All right, so get that drink and I'll see you in a second. All right, girlies. Okay, so we're gonna break the routine into three parts, part A, B, and C, all right? We're gonna do part A first without the music, then we'll do it with, then part two with the music, part three with the music, and then we're going to add it all together. All right? So we've got a bit to learn, but it's going to be awesome fun. Again, persistence pays off. Don't worry if you're on the wrong leg or doing the wrong thing, as long as you're moving. That's the aim of the game. All right. So, hi, Lisa. Hi, Cynthia.
Hey.
Might be Cooper. It might be Harry.
Okay,
so the first block of choreography. We're going to start on our dots, hands on our hips. We're going to jog on the spot for four times. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're going to clap our hands four times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Beautiful. Now we're going to step together. Step together. Step together. Step together. Okay, so four jogs without a clap. Four jogs with. And then four step togethers. But let's use some arms for that and get the heart rate really working, yeah? So lift them up, lift them up, lift them up, lift them up. Beautiful work. Going on. Let's do a cool little grapevine. Are you ready? So step behind, step. We're going to clap. On the way back, I want you to give me a twirl. Twirl, 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 and two claps. So one clap this way, two claps this way. Let's do that again. Step behind, step, and twirl, twirl, twirl. Alrighty, beautiful. So let's recap the whole of block A. On your dots, let's go through it slowly one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Jog, 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 and clap with me. Let's go big and big. Awesome, awesome. We've got grapevine, 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 and twirl, twirl, twirl. Two claps. Grapevine, 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 and twirl, twirl, twirl. Fantastic. Let's do it to the music. All right.
Hi, Olivia.
Hi, Olivia.
Okay, on your dots. Let's have some fun. Hands on our hips. Are you ready? Are you steady? Jog with me. Let's go. Clap those hands. Yeah, let's go. Big and big ones. Beautiful. Our grapevine now. Step behind, step. And twirl, two claps. Again, again, again. And twirl. Lovely. One more time. You ready? Deep breaths for me. Reach that roof. And shake it down. Okay, we ready, girls? 5, 6, jog with me. Awesome, clap. Let's go, big and big. Beautiful, grapevine now. Grapevine, clap and twirl. Again, love it. Good job. All right, stop. Deep breath. And shake it on down. Grab a drink if you need, okay? Okay, so that's block A. Let's store that here. Move on, block B. So in this block is where we start incorporating some of our gymnastic elements. And we're gonna start by doing a jump, okay? So when we jump, it's really important to learn how to land first. Again, remember that belly button we worked on? Suck it in, knees soft. Make sure they're a little bit apart, not too wide, just a little bit, and hands out. Now in gymnastics, we call this position, boom, boom, a motorbike, that's it. So show me your motorbike landings. Fantastic, okay. What I want you to do on your spot is give me fast feet, and when you hear me clap, I want you to show me your motorbike landings. Are you ready, steady, go, fast feet. Go, 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 go. Motorbike landing, nice and strong. Fantastic, okay. So that's how we wanna land. Now let's learn how to jump. When we jump, we want to swing our arms, not our body, okay? And look straight in front of us, swing our arms, reach them up to the roof, and then land in up motorbike position, okay? Hi, Annabelle. Hi, Paula.
Hi.
Thanks for tuning in, guys. All right, are you ready? So we swing, we lift, and we land. Now it's important we don't swing our arms beyond the roof. Because look what's going to happen to my back.
It looks like you're about to get back.
It's like a big, big banana, right? So arms only up to the roof. Let's try that one more time. Are you ready? Swing, lift, and land. Fantastic. From here, let's go out wide. Stay down nice and low. We're gently going to slap our knees gently. Criss, cross, and everything shoots up high. All right, let's do that one more time. With the jump, are you ready? Swing, ready girls? Lift, land, out wide. Gently slap, criss, cross, up high. Now, I'll let you in on a secret. This is super duper fast. It's double time. All right, so we've got a bit of a rhythm change here. Let's have some fun. Are you ready? So, from the out, out, slap, crisscross up. How did you go? Let's try that one more time. Are you ready? Out wide, slap, crisscross high. Fantastic. From here, are you ready? We're gonna come down to one knee. Two knees, sit on your bottom, and we're gonna pivot on our bottom for one rotation until you see me again. All right, turn, turn, turn. I want you to finish in a tuck sit. Remember our shapes? Show me an L sit. Show me a straddle sit. And we're gonna do a wave. All right, we bend one elbow, stretch it out. Bend one elbow, stretch. All right, tuck one leg in. The other leg, we wanna plant it on the top. And we're gonna push ourselves up. All right, beautiful. And that is block B. Let's do that slowly without the music, and then we're gonna add the music in. From the jump, are you ready? Ready girls for my big stretch jump?
Yes. Woo!
Swing and lift, land. We go out, slap, crisscross high. Kneel, two, on our bottoms, spin. Tuck, out, straddle, wave. Tuck one leg in, one foot on top, and push yourselves up. Oh, so good. I think they're ready for the music, do you reckon?
Yay!
All right, let's do this. Okay, on your spot, deep breath for me first. And shake it on down. All right, are you ready? Big stretch jump first. Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8. Swing and jump. Out, slap, crisscross high. Kneel, good. Spin for me. And tuck, out. Straddle, wave. Tuck one leg in, on top, push it up. Perfect. One more time. All right. Deep breath. Ready, girlies? Good. 5, 6, jump with me. Swing and land. Out, slack, hop, hop. Kneels. Good. Spin. And tuck. Out. Straddle. Woo. Tuck. On top. Push it up. Perfect. All right. Grab a drink. We've got block C left. You're doing so great. Okay. So, the final block of choreography. Let's have a little bit of fun with this. Are you ready, girlies?
Yay!
Okay, so we're gonna dance it up high. Dance down low. Don't worry about what your feet do. If you can do a step will change, awesome. If you just can dance, that's great too, okay? So, dance it up high, dance it down low. Dance it up high, dance it down low. We're gonna jump on the spot 4 times and raise the roof. And then we're gonna walk in a circle. Okay? One more time. Up, high, down, low. Up, high, down, low. Jump on the spot, walk around. Okay, going on. Can you hop on each leg? Let's go 2 hops this side, 2 hops this side. All right, great. We're gonna add some arms. I find the arms actually help me, okay? So we're gonna lift them up for 2, down for 2. 2 jumping jacks. Again, up for 2, down for 2. Watch my jacks this time though. 1 jack, shoot. This is how we're gonna finish, all right? So the last jack, we're gonna stop in the out phase. Let's try and recap block C. Are you ready? We go 5, 6, 7, 8. Dance, 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 dance. Jump it on the spot. Walk around. One more time. Down, up, down. Jump it on the spot and walk around. We hop up, down, two jacks. That's right, one more time. This one, get ready, jack and shoot. Fantastic. Let's do it with the music. Okay, you ready, girlies? Okay, find your dots. I reckon we'll just do this once with the music and then we're gonna add it all together. Are you ready? Are you set? Dance with me. Let's go. Dance. Dance. Good. Jump it up. Hop, hop. Walk it around. One more time. Hop. Excellent. Jump it up. Walk it around. Hop with me. High, down, jack, jack. Again, ready for it? Two jacks, out, in, shoot. So good. Get a drink. Let's do it. A, B, C, all together. Okay. Big drink. You all right? Okay, looking up, looking down. To the side, to the side. Big deep breaths. All right, now if you're anything like me, my heart rate's going, I'm a little bit red in the face, which is awesome because it means I'm having a great time here working out with you. We're gonna do it all together. All right, deep breaths, lots of energy. We can do this. Okay, girlies, are we ready?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, on your spot. Deep breaths. Bounce it out. The first thing we did was jogging, remember? Jog with me. Here we go. Clap your hands. Awesome. We went big and big. Beautiful. Grapevine now. Grapevine. One clap. 12. Two claps. Again. Good. Go, go, go. Jump, jump, jump. Hold. Out. Slap. Crazy. Kneel slowly. Spin for me. Tuck. Straddle. We wave. Tuck. On top. Stand it up. Let's dance. Awesome. We're almost there. Keep going. Pump it up. Walk it around. One more time. Up, up, up. Good job. Keep going. Pump it up. Whoop, whoop. Walk it around. Are you ready for a hop? Hop. Down. Jack. So close. Come on. Up and down. Single jack. Shoot. Oh, give yourselves a big clap. Take a bow. Take a bow. Grab a drink and let's get that heart rate down. Okay. Fantastic. Whoa, what a workout. Thanks for joining us today. We're going to get that heart rate down now and we're going to do a nice cool down. And thanks to Soph and Hartsy. Okay. On your space, legs apart for me. Looking up to the roof. Down to the floor. But you broke right out of pain. Now I wish I never waited to tell you out of all the moments in my life, the ones I got to share with you would probably be my favorite. And drop your head ear to shoulder. Gently pull that down. This hand, trickle it down. Can you take it right up and over? Awesome. Good. Other side, drop the ear to that shoulder. Gently pull it down. Trickle those arms down and take it right up and over. Beautiful work. Deep breath for me. Okay, let's sway side to side. Sway. Big sway. Let those arms hang. Hop. Good. You can sing if you like with Sophia. To the middle, out, deep breath. We'll turn this way. Show me that big, deep lunge. Nice big leg here, a nice straight leg. Fingers together and push. Looking up. Working around just to make ends meet. Other side. Nice deep lunge. Hands behind, intertwine those fingers. And look up nice and tall. To the middle. Deep breath. Sway with me. Big sways. Let's get that heart rate down. Beautiful. To the middle. Out. Deep breath. Can we step together? Step side to side. Good. Excellent work. Hold it here. Out. Deep breath. We're going to take it down to the floor now for some stretches. So come down with me. Everyone show me an angry cat pose. So really lift up. And happy cat. Come up to your forearms. You show me a disco cat. Have some fun. Good. Okay, hands out in front. On top. We're going to stretch out those wrists. Now you may find that your arms have really worked hard today. If they're a little bit sore tomorrow, it's okay, yeah? It's how they get stronger. So some light stretches. Alright, one arm up, reach it over. Other side, up, reach it over. Beautiful. Come and stand up with me. Deep breath. Sway side to side. Big ones. Good. Beautiful. To the middle and out. Hands to the roof. Can we reach? Can we reach? Reach. And fantastic. Give yourselves a big clap.
Fantastic.
Yes, exactly. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you for joining.
Thank you for your energy. I hope you've had fun with us for our Aero Kid workout. And looking forward to hopefully seeing you once again.
Thank you.